What's up, guys? Welcome back for more Devil May Cry 2. And I just want to say again, thank you so much for all the likes and support that you're giving me. It really means a lot to me. And if you want more about this series, just let me know and hit that like button and subscribe. And we're just gonna continue this until we finish it. I'm gonna try to upload as soon as possible, and we'll see because I'll be playing Assassin's Creed as well. And yeah, that being said, let's do this. So we're gonna use Lucia. I don't know if I pronounced that right. Right. Capcom presents. All right. I don't know. Well, I don't have anything like that. All right, here we go.
In a time long since past, in an age of darkness, when the earth was overrun with demons and humans were powerless under their rule, humanity's hope lived in a demon named Sparda. With a spirit unlike any other, and wielding the sword that bore his own name, Sparda eradicated the demons.
Till next time, son of Sparda.
Don't tell me it's gonna be the same thing when I played Virgil in Devil May Cry 3. Oh, I don't think so. Is it? It's a different character? Wow. Okay. Here we go again. To be honest, I think this is the easiest Devil May Cry. I don't know about the Devil May Cry 1. I'm gonna play that soon, but we'll see. Maybe after I beat this, or maybe it's gonna be a long time. I don't know. Let me know in the comment below. I'm just gonna do if you want me to. Gonna collect everything in here. Nothing else in here. All right. Gonna follow the path going down here. Alrighty then. Easy does it. That was real easy. Well, it's just the beginning. The side one. Hold on. Oh, alright. Give me this. I've been eating that. Not gonna miss that. Ah, great. Let's go. that gonna happen? Yep. I told you. Oh, I think these dead. Oh, this is gonna be easy. More easier. Right. Now, they just keep falling. Even I can't see it. It's not really like you want to fully upgrade yourself with this red orbs and stuff. It's really, this is like easiest game when it comes to normal mode. Like in Devil May Cry 3, you're gonna be struggling with normal mode, you know. What? Oh yeah. Forgot about that guy. Guess I'm really starting with you. Oh good. Oh great. Oh, I have this! I didn't realize that. I just saw the mirror, I was like, what? Yeah, it's like a devil trigger as well, or maybe angel trigger. I don't know. Ah, this animus. Easy. Give me my ore. All right, we're good to go. Can she fly as well? Ooh. Didn't know there's blue orb there. I'll take that, my friend. That's it, guys, for mission one for Lucia. All right, thank you all again for watching. Don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe. I love you all. Stay safe out there. Peace, guys.